due to rising temperatures, ticks are also expanding their range north at a rate of about 35 to 55 kilometers per year. This introduces a whole new barrage of tick-borne illnesses to people in regions that would otherwise never have to worry about them. This includes the Lone Star tick, which has become infamous for spreading a disease called alpha-gal syndrome, a potentially life-threatening condition which makes the sufferer allergic to red meat.